That's actually
3 points for a win?
That's.
Huh?
From way back when.
Since when do you get 3 points for a win?
Yeah, no, it's 3 points win. I don't know. I was trying to remember that.
Because you're going 2 points for an OT win, I'm guessing.
Yeah, I think so. And see, Sweden would have got 2 points tonight. Because they won in the shootout against the Swiss.